Hello everyone, welcome back to another build tutorial. Before we get into it, I just want to talk about a few things that have come up recently that I think I should mention over here on YouTube. Firstly, thank you so much for 10k on Instagram. In fact, I've just checked my phone now and we've actually hit 11k now. The growth over there has been absolutely crazy. A lot of milestones to come, I think, and I'm really enjoying making content over there at the moment. So if you haven't already followed my Instagram, go follow my Instagram for like absolutely all the builds I post. Everything I build, I post over there. So if you don't see anything on YouTube from me for a while, I'm pretty posting on Instagram, so go check it out. Another thing I just wanted to mention was the upcoming survival series with a few of my builder friends over on Instagram. We've been organizing it for a while. We're starting recording next week, so expect content to come for that. It's going to be a series with, I think, four total, maybe four or five of us. All really, really, really talented builders. We're going to be doing a survival series mainly focused on building. You'll see. So that should be coming maybe sometime later next week. I'm not going to rush it because I want to make the content as good as possible, but it'll be coming soon. So stay tuned for that. And one last thing before we get on with the tutorial. Every YouTuber says this. I know you've probably heard it a million times, but I have to say, if you want to support me and you're not subscribed, please feel free to subscribe. A really small percentage of my viewers are subscribed. If you do want to support me, make sure to click that subscribe button. Okay, so thanks for listening to me ramble on for a few minutes. Let's get on with the tutorial.
Thank you.